it's a song I wrote about my dad. It's called The Last Time. One, ten, one, ten, die.
Yeah.